start to the day, brilliant sunshine in play this afternoon. Upper to mid 40s on the Treasure Coast, lower 50s in Palm Beach County right now. So that's a good deal warmer than yesterday, to the tune of about 5 to 7 degrees, depending on your location. So a nice 24-hour temperature change in the opposite direction. So getting milder as we get closer to the weekend. Your out-the-door forecast gives us about 50 in West Palm Beach, 69 later this afternoon, sunny, dry, light north winds, and then a chilly kind of sunset time as we're into the mid-60s after about 5:30 or so tonight. Overnight tonight, we're going to be in the mid-50s. So milder, but still below the average, which is 62 this time of the year. Stars are going to be twinkling over the intracoastal, and it should be an awesome sunset in play as well, which is set for 5:30. It's going to be a sunny weekend throughout, better beach and boating conditions with only 2 to 4 foot seas out there. And then we're in store for a warm up as we head into next week. Temperatures over the weekend with sunshine, 73 both Saturday and Sunday, so quite comfortable and pleasant. Seas are calm on area waters, a light chop, and we do have a north wind flow at 5 to 10 knots on the water. Here's your weather rate most accurate 7-day forecast, and it paints a lovely picture, a very stable picture, a very consistent picture, but a gradual rise in temperatures, sunny skies each and every day, and then up into the upper 70s by the middle part of next week.